supposed to tell a story about the song? Is that what we're doing? All right, I went in to write one day with Tim James and Mark Wright. And Mark Wright had a guitar sitting on the couch and he kept going up. For way too long. I said, dude, you gotta put that guitar down. I can't think of nothing. But anyway, he kept doing it. Finally, we took the guitar from him and we started writing. And another piece of, we just had melodies going around at that time. And my dad used to play a fiddle tune that went like this. It went, da, 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 da. And when we got it together, we used that melody for the verse. And then we used Mark's melody for the chorus. And thank you, God, and thank you, George Strait, and everybody that did this song and worked on it and everything. But the title was the last thing we wrote of this song. So we had nowhere, just a bunch of blind people just running with guitars and lines and everything. And I promise you, the title after 2 days was the last thing to write in this song.